I could say, God rest your soul.
What a pity.